All right. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Bye.
This is beautiful.
Pickering a compact tree.
Yes.
And it's grow a lot of fruit.
Okay.
And it tastes like sugar apple. I don't know if you ever had the sugar apple.
Yes, sir.
It tastes like one of these guys.
Over there.
No, you see this?
Okay.
The tree in the pot right here.
With yeah.
The pot. Yeah, it tastes like that.
Okay.
So it's a combination of mango and sugar apple.
Sugar, okay. All right, we're getting a description of the fruit, the way the fruit tastes, mm-hmm. by an expert here.
And then
okay.
And
yes, sir.
Pickering will be, and you can put in 25-gallon pot for 8 to 10 years.
Wow.
Without having a problem with it.
Okay. Okay. Any others that would be good for, you know, cockshaw?
Yeah, but cockshaw, the flavor is just mediocre.
Yes.
It's not like something like, wow, you know.
Yeah. So you said the wow factor is orange sherbet.
Yeah, it's the design of mango that tastes like something else, you know.
Right.
Like when you say orange sherbet, it tastes like orange sherbet. When we say butter.